previously. And so it continues.
Hey, she's there. Nice. I'll meet with Orangutan at his temple. Orangutan is the sculptor's old nickname. Yeah, she already spoiled that before. Emma, does that sit well with you? I can't honestly say. To achieve that goal of immortal severance, either he or Lord Kuro. Whoa! So I am gonna fucking die. Friend, I can't breathe. I'm not gonna die here. Wait, what's happening with him? Hey, I heard you wanna kill me. One of us must die. Okay, please tell us. I saw it. That day beneath the brocade, Lady Tomo tried to commit suicide. She said those made immortal by the oath of the dragon's heritage shackle their masters. The oathbound of the dragon's heritage must die. Okay. Sekiro wants to die, of course, to save Kuro. But it's still fucking heartbreaking. Offering it to the temple may result in seeing different memory than before. Should you offer it to the Buddha, it may be a different experience. Oh, wait, it's the new area? Or is it fucking Hirata again? That explains why it's at the bottom of the TP places. What did your Buddha show you? Were you listening? Tell me. Flames. Okay, so that's foreshadowing for fucking Demon of Hatred. Oh, we're just here where- Oh, wait, are we gonna see the truth? What the fuck? Is that- Why does he have wool? You can't have wolves. You can't have wolves. If you have wolves, I need a wolf too. Fuck you. Dude, they literally take 3 hits to kill. Okay, let's do this. Kill this guy. Take his shit. Let's go, let's go, 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 go. That's right. I'm beating you up. And then jump on your head. There we go. Oh my god. I love this sword so much. And then into it. Or not. Or just die. You know what?
Dying is fine.
And now he got all his shit back. That's what I actually wanted right now. Just die. Jesus, man. Thank you. Oh, nice. Okay. That was easy. Prebeat? No. Yes. Okay, we need 2 more. Quicker, 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 quick. He's coming. Wait, is there gonna be another fucking ninja here? Wait, they're both there. What the fuck? Oh, eavesdrop. God damn it. God damn it. Could you do this before? Go behind here. Where am I and why? No, no, no. You can't make this entire area and not have something here. What? Has to be something. Al's info was riding the money, you know? I don't like him. He's a villain at that. Okay. That also implies, like, okay, you know what? This fella's a traitor. Also, what's up, buddy? Okay, well, I guess that's not. Ow. Ow. That's kind of rude, man. Hey, buddy. Step him up. And then it's time to kill him for the 7th time this playthrough. Imagine being this guy, dude, just sucking so much. Alright, he's dead. That took a- Oh, he gave me a prayer bead, what? And I just need one more. Shit. Who are all these guys? I look fucking sick right now. Look at me. Got fucked up. Is there gonna be a boss down here? Where Lady Butterfly is? I really don't want to fight her again. To be completely honest. May just leave a like on this video. Subscribe if you're new around. Do I have to fight him again? I just beat him. He looks tired as shit. Leave him alone. Can I stab him in the back? Oh shit, I can! No, okay, kill me, kill me, kill me. Cause I need the cutscene, yes. Oh wait, I'm level 5, I need to get that one skill, this one, cause it's cool. So... Holy shit. So sick. Anyways, let's go beat our dad again, cause it's funny. Wait, no! I
fucked it up.
Now I can get the cutscene. I need to search it up. That day, I pulled you from the battlefield, a starving cub. I had no idea what you'd become. Father, it breaks my heart, but I'm putting you down. I mean, that's kind of fucked up, man. I guess I'll have to beat you up. Does he have a new moveset? Please don't tell me he does. Oh, he doesn't. Oh, maybe he... What is it? Okay, okay, he does have a new moveset. What the fuck? Oh, he still does... Okay, I think I'm scared. Okay, what's that? What the f... Okay, so thrust, I can probably Makiri. Oh... I'm in a... I cannot move. He's got me stuck in co... Why is he giving me a tip how to recover? Don't worry about thing. This is gonna be the easiest fight of 2019. Does he have more health too? He takes no damage. Okay, what? No, 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 no. You're not supposed to do that. Oh my god. Can I dodge this attack? Okay, that one. I don't know if I can dodge that. I'm too scared to even try. Oh, he does different now. Into it. Okay, you can, you can, you can. It's good. What the fuck? Well, do the thing on me. This one, yes. Okay, dodge, and it's- Oh, I can do that, but last time I couldn't. That's dangerous as shit. You, into me. Thank you. Dodge that. No, dodge into- Yes.
No!
I'm spamming fucking parry. I want a DLC, a backstory, where you can play as Owl. That'd be sick. Okay, here we go again, buddy. So when he does, not that. This one we- Oh, he doesn't- What? What? He actually takes so little damage. It's insane. Haha. Step. Can I do it? I can do that. I need to do that. Oh no. Oh no. What is going on? I thought I had 3 hits on him. He's literally taking 1 damage. Christmas carols. That was close. Nice. No, but then sometimes he does that. That's bullshit. You can't just do that. But. But it's just the same fight, but he has twice as much health. I think this might make me go insane. Oh, that didn't one hit me at least. You know what? I'll take that as a victory royale. I'm also very dead. Nice. And then he does that. No, he doesn't. He can fucking... There's some fucking For Honor shit. I've hit him like 7 times. He's taken 10% health. I know all your tricks now. What? No, I don't. This boss fight's so fucking sick. I love it. Go on then. There we go. Nice. We got the timing down. 2 hits again. Into... No. What did you... Did you see that? Why did he swerve to the fucking left? Why did he do that? So do the thing. Yes. Okay, so sometimes he does... I don't know. I need to just time that so well. Wait till he does the swervy one. And then... Dodge the... When he hits you once and your back is turned, his combo's gonna kill you because you can't turn around and block and you can't do anything at all. So it doesn't even make sense he has to do more attacks. Why doesn't the first one just one hit you anyways? Suck my fucking dick. Like, what's he doing now? He just runs up to me, does that. Nothing else. That's it. You bitch. He didn't like. Why did he just go fucking ape shit? What? What is it? What the fuck is it? Maybe I just shouldn't... Like, that right there. He does that randomly, so I don't know if I should do it or not. Look how far away I am. Look how far. That made no sense. His sword is not even that long. But yeah, we perfected our hitboxes. Perfect these nuts. All right, here we go. First try. So wait, can I just run into him? Okay, what have I done? Wait a minute. That 100 to zeroed me. On a normal block. I can feel he's gonna kill me with the fucking stupid slash swerve. That one. He's gonna kill. Yep, that's the one. No, I will not. Wow, thanks for the unseen aid. I got saved 1 XP. There's a difference between hard and just stupid as shit. There we go. Do the thing. There we go. And then boom. Easy. This is about the time where he does some bullshit. I can tell. Yep. What was I saying? Nope. There we go. You're taking a pull, stupid. Do the thing. Thank you. Bam. Yeah. Come on. Attack me. Bitch. I feel like you're getting fucked up right now. There we go. Get fucking owned. Easiest boss I've ever fought in my life. Okay, what is it? Oh my. What is that? Why does it have an owl? Like, what does it do? Why is it there? Okay, he TP's to it. And does he have more attacks? Why is it there? I don't like that it's there. What's that? At least the owl doesn't attack on its own. That would be stupid as shit. He's coming. Okay, he does that. What do I do? Okay, I guess I just run away. This owl is distracting me, dude. No.
I don't want to repeat it. I don't. It's a waste of my time. It's actually a waste of my time.
I literally cannot be asked. What the fuck is that? Why does it hit me when I'm not even in the zone of the firecrackers or of his sword? Like, now I'm at a point where it's not, like, hard, but it's just, like, a pain in my stupid ass. I know everything it does, and still, it sucks. And I've only been here for, like, 37 minutes. And then this time, I'm gonna...
Who do I need to beat up? Who? Fuck you.
So his hitbox is bigger than Chained Ogre's Grab. I got it. And the firecrackers have to go to the right. If it goes to the left, I'm gonna get hit no matter fucking how far away I am. 5 kilometers that way? Nope. Dead. You've seen how many fucking hits he needs? It's insane. Like 40 hits in phase 1. That's just what I wanna do. Okay, every shuriken throw we need to dodge. Myth, remember that shit. And then this one? Don't do that. Please never do that ever again. Hey. 2 hits. Boom. I don't wanna fucking trade blows with you, dude. Then go over here. Stab him. There we go. Bitch. No, we're good. That's the first time that actually hasn't killed me. Okay, well, this is a bad run, even though he's half health. But I just don't give a shit at this point. I found a counter to his one attack that he does all the time. Now, he never does it. Like, not even once yet. Fucking stupid. Do your thing. Thank you. Wow, that's actually nice. About the only thing that's gone well so far. There we go. Jump over him. Smack him, and he's dead. There we go. I'm not even happy, because that's just easy as shit. Get away. Smack him. That just... I don't know how that didn't hit. Don't do that. I still don't know what to do about that. Does he even Mikiri, actually? I don't know. That'd be a sick detail if he actually learned Mikiri after this event has happened. Get away, and then stab him. Okay, so he disappears, so it's an iframe. That's good. And also extremely fair. 2 hits. Don't overdo it. There we go. Boom. Boom. Do the thing, and then I go close to you. You know what? That's good. This one feels easier, but still, one fuck up, I'm fucked. Okay, so get the fuck out of here. You're getting fucking owned right now, idiot. Oh no, he did a different thing.
bitch.
Okay, pause your time. Get out.
Myth, do not choke on a big fuck right now. No, I'm too close. I'm fucking... Oh, no, 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 no. It's so... Holy shit. There we go. Oh my... If that hit, if that hit. Come on. Do the thing. Yes. Boom. He's here. Okay, just pause instead of attacking. He's so fucking close. No. Okay, okay. We just need to jump over that. Go. Two hits. Block. My heart. My heart can't take this. Come on. Attack him. No, holy. Yes, yes. We did it. We did it. Okay. Oh my fuck. In just under an hour. Holy shit. The feeling is not... Oh, that's kind of sick. But still, I'm just happy he's fucking dead. I almost choked twice at the end there. Jesus Christ. Alright, so thank you so much for watching. Please leave a like. It helps me out a shit ton. Comment down below of things you want me to do or anything I've missed. Of course, subscribe if you're new around here. And as always, my name is Myth. And thanks for watching. Then...